Do you want your YouTube channel to be listed on other people's channels that viewers might be watching? In this video, you'll learn how to enable related channels to appear on your channel homepage, how to opt out of them, and the three factors that YouTube uses to get your channel listed on other people's channels. Hello, my name is Herman Drost from DrostDesigns.com. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and subscribers on autopilot, hit the subscribe button or hit the bell notification icon. So what are related channels? These are the channels that appear on the right side of your channel homepage if you have enabled them on your YouTube channel. As you can see, it shows the channel icon of the channel owner. It shows if you have subscribed to that channel, as in these ones, and the ones that you haven't subscribed to, such as this one and this one. It also shows if that channel has been verified, which means it has YouTube partner status. This one's verified, this one's verified, this one's verified, this one's not verified. There are three factors that affect related channels or channel recommendations. Number one, it's based upon what channels are watched by the same users. So if I'm watching videos related to the videos on my channel, then they may appear in related channels. Number two, it's based on whether the videos are about similar topics. So if the topics that appear on other people's channels are similar to the topics that appear on my channel, then those channels may show up in related videos. Number three, it's based upon whether the channels are suitable for the same audience. So if my channel is suitable for a certain audience and other channels are also suitable for the same audience, then they may show up in my related channels. Here's how to enable related channels on your YouTube channel homepage. Click on your channel icon, click Create a Studio, click on the channel dropdown, click Advanced, scroll down to Channel Recommendations. Make sure you've got the box checked, Allow My Channel to Appear in Other Channels Recommendations, and click Save. Now you should see related channels appear on the right side of your channel homepage. Now you can disable them by clicking Disable. It says not showing this prevents your channel from being recommended across YouTube on other channel pages. Now you can see that related channels no longer appear on the right side of your channel homepage. You can also remove that section by just checking the box, Do not allow my channel to appear in other channels recommendations. So I would highly recommend checking the box, allow my channel to appear in other channels recommendations. Then they'll show up on the right side. Create engaging content that attracts similar channels. Make sure your channel has YouTube partner status. Make sure you have a sharp looking channel icon, preferably your face, so it stands out in your related channels section. Here's an important thing to keep in mind. You can't control what appears on the related channels section on your own channel. So if you don't like the channels that you see there, you can remove the section completely. Related channels are really a subsection of suggested videos. So if you want to learn how to get more of your videos suggested on other people's channels, click the card icon. Let me ask you an important question. Do you have related channels enabled on your own channel? If yes, why? If no, why not? Post your answer in the comments below. I'd love to read them, and I'm sure others would too. If you want to learn how to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and subscribers on autopilot, click the subscribe button below and check out the related videos.